100 feet while painting a bridge. Sky 4 capturing the dramatic rescue as he was carefully lowered down and rushed to the hospital. Good evening, everyone. I'm Wendy Bell.
I'm Andrew Stocky, and this could have been much worse. Channel 4 Action News reporter Tara Edwards tells us why. Live tonight from Allegheny General Hospital, that's where he was taken. Tara.
That's right. He was airlifted here to Allegheny General Hospital. Paramedics say it was probably their most difficult rescue, taking about 2 hours. From Sky 4, you can see crews on top of the bridge and below. A huge rescue operation, the work of 40 to 50 people. We're told the man was painting on this bridge when somehow he fell.
We then set up a system to lower him down to the riverbank to extricate him from where he was at.
Paramedics say that it was tough to get to the man because of where he fell and appear in the middle of the bridge. They also say the rescue was a difficult one.
It was not good working, not good footing while we were up there, and not very easy to get him onto the into the board, onto the basket, and then down. So it was a pretty difficult rescue. Yeah, I'd rank this probably as my the toughest one that I've been a part of.
Once paramedics got to him, they gave him an IV and pain medication, then lowered him in a basket. They tell us the whole time the man was conscious.
He was in a lot of pain when I got there because he probably fell from about 90 to 100 feet, just missing an I-beam and a probably about a half-inch thick steel cable.
Yeah, I was talking to him on the way down, and he was able to tell me that that all he wanted was a drink of water.
Right now, it's unclear if OSHA is investigating. The extent of this man's injuries are not known right now, and his name is not being released. Live at Allegheny General Hospital, Tara Edwards, Channel 4 Action.